Welcome back, friends. It's Miss Rochelle, Education Director for Hixson Dance and Artist Educator for CatCoas Kids. This is our third video where we're breaking down some common dance steps that you might learn in a CatCoas Kids musical. You can always go back to the first and second video if you want to catch up and learn the moves from the previous ones. But for now, let's go ahead and get started with number three. As usual, we'll begin with a brain dance variation to warm up our brain bodies. That gets us ready to learn and to move. Just follow along with me, focus on the developmental pattern, and don't worry about matching me exactly. Let's do it. The first one is breath. Let's do smooth and sharp. Now sharp breathing. Tactile padding. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. And brush and swipe, 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 swipe. Core distal, curl everything into the center of your body and then stretch everything as far away from your center as possible. Curling in, curling everything in, stretching everything out. Oh, reach, 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 reach. Head, tail, go ahead and move your head. Looking, tilting, move your tail in any direction. And now go ahead and curl your whole spine like a spaghetti snake. A curly spaghetti snake spine. Upper, lower, take a nice big arm circle in. And maybe out. And in. Now just the bottom half of your body is gonna move. I'm choosing to do little kicks. Try not to move your upper body at all. See if you can put those things together, whatever you were doing with your upper body and your lower body. Body sides. We're gonna take one half of our body. I'm working on pressing from side to side. Cross lateral. Go ahead and take a spiral reach and wrap around. And then the other way. And then see if you can touch your foot behind with opposite. Give yourself a foot high five. Reach around, touch opposite. Foot high five. And then crossing. Get that opposite arm and leg working together. Our last one is vestibular. Spin five times. After that, I want you to balance. Do not fall down. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Balance. Whoop. And the other way. One, two, three, four, five. Balance. Any shape you want to balance in. Nice work. Let's go ahead and move on to learning our dance steps. Today we're focusing on 3.5 dance steps. Our first one is a chasse step, which is more or less a gallop step. Our first and a half one is a Lindy, where we take that chasse step and add a ball change to the end of it. Step number two is going to be a kick ball change. And step number three is going to be a cross turn. A couple of notes. When I'm facing you, I'm mirroring you. So that way, right is your right, and left is your left. Also, if you need to pause, rewind, see something again, repeat it as many times as you like, just like you would in the studio, where you repeat and repeat as many times as you need before we move on and you're ready to do the next thing. So let's do it. Chasse step. So before we do this, take a look around in your space and I just want you to gallop to remember what galloping feels like and make sure you do both sides. I don't want anyone to wind up lopsided. Now, we're gonna break that down into one gallop with a step. Beginning with our favorite right leg, we take gallop, step. Let's go back to the other way. Gallop and step. It's like three parts. One, two, three. One, two, three. Step, switch, step. Step, switch, step. Part two of this is turning it into a Lindy. We're gonna add the ball change to the end. Taking our favorite right foot, chasse, step, ball change to the other side. Chasse, step, ball change. Step, switch, step, rock back in front. Step, switch, step, rock back in front. One, two, three, ball change. Lindy with a ball change. Kick ball change. So I know you all know how to kick. You can kick in any direction that you want. Your favorite kick. For now, I'm gonna kick forward. Taking my right leg, I'm going to kick and then shift weight, ball change. Kick, shift weight. Kick, shift weight for ball change. Kick, ball change. Kick, ball change. Kick, ball change. It doesn't change sides. It stays on the same side. So shake that out. Let's switch. Not getting lopsided. Take your other leg, your left leg, kick, switch back, ball change. Kick, shift your weight, ball change. A little faster. Kick, ball change. Kick, switch your weight. Kick, rock and. Kick, rock and. Kick, ball change. Kick, ball change. Kick, ball change. I could do that one all day, but I'm not. Our final step today is a cross turn. So we're gonna start with our right leg. All you wanna do is cross it over and then you unwind your legs to turn around. Let's take the same one again. Cross one foot over, unwind your legs and turn around. One more time on this side. Cross it over, unwind. Woo! Let's do your other side. Left leg comes up, you cross it over the right, unwind. Cross it over, unwind. You can do it slow like that. You can do it fast. Cross and unwind, woo! It's time to put it together into a short sequence. Remember, you can always pause and rewind to do something again and practice some more, just like we would in the studio. Let's do it. Our first set of eight. We will begin with step touch. Taking our right side, we will go step touch, step touch. Add the chasse step. Chasse step, look. Let's try that one more time. Everything goes to the right, everything goes to the left. Five, six, seven, and step touch. Step, touch, sha, say, step, look. You may have noticed there's a lot of upper body in the combination this week. When we go to the right, we look and take the arm out to the right. When we go to the left, we look and take the arm out to the left. When we do the sha, say, the arms come up and then we look. For our next count of eight, we'll add a kick, ball change, and a slide. So we take kick, ball change, slide. With that kick ball change, remember we take the kick, when we ball change, we shift our weight back and front. Then we slide everything to that back diagonal. From here, take your free right foot, cross it over for a cross turn. Let's put that whole thing together. From after the chasse look, the kickball change. Kickball change, slide it back, cross and turn really slow. For our next next eight count, we're gonna do a Lindy on each side. We'll do the arms with it in a big circle, and a big circle. To the right with the Lindy, the chasse step, ball change. 5, 6, 7, 8. Chasse step, ball change. Chasse step, ball change. Let's try that again. The first time, the arms come in. The second time, the arms go out. If it feels a little bit like pat your head and rub your tummy, just start with the legs. Once you got the legs comfortable, add the arms in. With the right, 5, 6, 7, 8. Chasse step, ball change. Chasse step, ball change. For the last eight, we're going to repeat the kickball change part with the cross turn. Except this time, we're gonna do it on the other side. Your right leg is free. We take kick, ball, change. Slide it back to that corner. Cross your free foot. Turn around. Let's put together the second half of this dance. We'll begin from the Lindy to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Lindy, ball change. Lindy, ball change. Kick, ball change. Kick, ball change. Slide it back. Cross and turn. 6, 7, 8. All right, let's put this all together with the music. Six, seven, eight, two. Chasse step, look, kickball change. Slide, cross. Lindy. Other way. Kickball change repeats. Slide, cross, turn. All right, we're gonna do it one more time. It's a lot of little inside parts with feet switches. This is more tricky than the last two ones we put together. Last time with our right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step touch. Chasse step. Kickball change. Slide cross turn. And Lindy. Kickball change. Slide cross turn. All right, we did it. But before you go, I want you to think of one thing you were really awesome at today, and one thing that you want to keep working on to improve and work on. So thank you again for dancing with me today. I always love dancing with you. Next time, we're going to work on how to put a piece of choreography together. It's going to be a much longer sequence, and I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon for some more musical theater basics. Bye-bye.